Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to hide your last seen or availability feature in your truecaller application. So before going to the tutorial, first of all, why we are going to turn off this feature? For example, if you spend the time with your loved one, at that time your friend or any other person calling to you, but if you did not pick up that calls, your friend visit this truecaller application and also check your availability status, and it shows your last seen with time also. So to avoid this kind of problems, people are searching how to disable this feature. So if you are the one of the person, just follow my tutorial. So first of all, I try to open my truecaller application via my new Android mobile, and in this home page section you can press that horizontal line icon, and it is located at the almost top of left side. Then it shows some options. So here you can go to settings. Then it shows lots of settings. So here you can go to privacy center. So just click to open it. So finally I get to the option called availability, and in bottom it shows so other truecaller users that time busy during phone calls, 3G or Wi-Fi needed, and silent mode. So once you read these terms and conditions, just click to disable this option. And another important feature is, if you like to set your truecaller profile to privately, so just click to enable this setting, view profile privately, and the second option. But unfortunately, this feature is only available for truecaller premium and gold users. So due to the time consumption, I finished up my tutorial. So this is the way you can easily hide your active now status in your truecaller application. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.